We're not going to let our jobs be taken away.
Hundreds of Carrier employees lost their jobs today.
He stood up there and told those 100 workers that there was 1,100 jobs being saved. And he was wrong.
My message to President Trump is this. You promised not to let Carrier leave. You can still live up to your promises.